2019, I'll tell you. Historic win, not only for Massachusetts, but set the tone of what's happening nationally. And I want to thank each and every one of you for the warm smiles. I was down at the town fair, and it's good to see everybody. It's good to be back. The last time I was here, I was actually playing basketball against the Harlem Wizards with my daughter, scoring all the points, and I was just kind of laughing. So I actually said to Charlie, I said, Charlie, those are pretty short shorts, first of all. And I think they're actually shorter than the ones I used to wear. And I said, the president won't play me one-on-one, but I'm happy to take you on. And we'll play for all the marbles. And all kidding aside, it's just such an honor to be back in Needham, a community that I truly love. And a lot of familiar faces here. And you have a very, very important mission for the next 30 days. To really send a very powerful message as you did in January 19th, when you really didn't need to come out. Why bother? You know, you bothered because you're hurting, you're tired of business as usual, you're tired of the lack of attention to your needs from the federal government. And look at what's happened here. We've had three speakers been indicted. We have a senator who was putting money down her shirt. Taking money that didn't belong to her. We've got overspending, overtaxation, overregulation, a complete disregard for the will of people here in Massachusetts. You know, and it's when I came in, people say, and Richard just said it, he said, Scott, we're honored to have you. No. I'm honored to be your United States Senator. To have represented Needham. I'm honored to be back here. You know, I drove the truck, it's right outside. Yeah. Well, I used to drive it back and forth, up and back to the Capitol, and I have about 210,000 miles on it now. And I felt it was important to come here today and really be part of something historic in Massachusetts. Because I can tell you what, if you folks want to make a statement like you did in January 19th, one of the most historic statements you can make is on November 2nd. Draw a line in the sand, folks. It's time. Draw a line in that sand and say, you know what? Enough.
So this is a great town called start by thanking my good friend Lenny Clark for blowing up his calendar to be here today and blow up a few other people.